Okay, first off, Katie girl, I'm really sorry this video is taking so long. I've had a lot of problems with my computer. Ignore the sound of the kids in the background. You can probably hear them, and I can't control that. You guys know that I always have kids around. But anyway, Katie girl sent me a message letting me know that they're gonna have a balloon release for Calista's birthday on May 22nd at 12:30 behind the courthouse where her house used to stand. Same place we went when we did her balloon launch for her angelversary. Katie and them are doing a luncheon while they're doing it. I'm not sure if it's a barbecue or what, but she said that nobody needs to bring food. All that she asks is that everybody gets a balloon. She can afford to do that too. And really, I don't think it's too much to stop and spend a dollar at the dollar store. I think Dollar Tree here in town has them for $1 for a balloon. It's not that much. Come bring a balloon. If you can bring more, bring more. I'm going to try to get some extras. I can't promise you anything because I never know what my life is going to be day to day. So anyway, at 12:30 behind the courthouse in Centerville where their house used to stand is where the balloon launch will be. I'm really hoping that I can see the 80 people that were there for her angelversary to be there, plus more. I'm hoping that Norma can come up. I'm hoping Dan and Sue will be there and Linda and, you know, all these faces I've come to know and these people that I've come to love. I've come to love my little Calista family is what the people that came together and made this family. And I've loved them all, and I'm hoping they all show up. And those of you who I know on face, on sight, please show up. I won't mention your name on here. I accept two names. I will mention two. Chris, if you come, can you bring your video camera? Because you made a phenomenal video last time on her balloon launch. And DJ, I'm hoping you'll show up too because you are a fantastic woman. And your chapter of Child Help is phenomenal. And I'm really hoping you will show up too because you have a lot to say. And you're just a great person. And we appreciate everything that you do, DJ. Everything you do in the community. You work really hard to stop the abuse from all these children, so please show up. And Chris, please come and bring everybody that you need to. And if you need a ride, send me a message on here, and I will pick you up if I have enough room, or I will find somebody that can pick you up. Send me a message here on MySpace, on Facebook, it doesn't matter. Just send me a message. Drop me a line. We'll figure out how to get you there, okay? Like I said, 12:30, May 22nd, in the parking lot behind the courthouse where her house once stood. Desiree, the juror that I met, I don't remember the other one's name, but one was Desiree. I'm kind of hoping you can make it, too. You're a sweet person. You're a very, very sweet person. So, I'm hoping to see you there, all right? Don't forget, 12:30, May 22nd, behind the courthouse. All right, looking forward to seeing y'all there. Talk to you later.